we are taking it back today. We are going all the way back to the 50s. But what's up, everybody? It is your boy, Jay.
And your girl, Amber.
And we're back today with another reaction video suggested to us by...
you guys.
Our amazing RSR family. But if you are new here to the channel, there's a couple things you need to do.
Guys, go ahead and like this video, subscribe to our channel, and turn that post notification bell because you don't want to miss anything that we've got coming.
That's right, guys, because we don't post just one or two videos a day. We post...
3 videos a day, y'all.
So if you hit that post notification bell, you will not miss a video. Tell them what we got. But before we get into that, hey, if you guys haven't already, make sure you go check out our movie reaction channel.
You don't want to miss one of those videos either.
No, you do not. Link is down in the description. We got a couple videos up now. Top Gun, definitely a great movie. That's one that was suggested by you guys, yeah. So we appreciate y'all. Tell them what we're listening to today. All right,
guys, so today we are listening to Buddy Holly. You guys said rock music wouldn't exist without this influential singer and songwriter from the 50s, and you suggested that we check out Every Day.
Let's go ahead and get into it. If you are new, hey, and you still haven't hit that subscribe button yet, I'll give you a second. All right, you hit it. Let's go ahead and get right into it. Buddy Holly, Every Day. Let's check it out.
Every day, it's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. It's a getting faster. Everyone said, go ahead and ask her. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. Every day seems a little longer. Every way, love's a little stronger.
Guys, what in the world is that sound?
Okay,
and what instrument are they using?
It makes me think of those party favors, the hand clappers.
Hand clap thing.
That's what I think of. And it's funny because, like, besides that, and just, like, what makes me think of, like, the old school jewelry boxes when you open that pretty, like, nursery type of sound. Yeah, you know what I'm thinking of?
I know what you're talking about.
Besides those two things, there's really not much other instrumentation so
far. No, it's pretty simple.
Yeah, besides his voice. And if you think about it, especially in this one, he's doing such easy, such playful tricks that he doesn't need a lot of the instrumentation around him, which a lot of the 50s artists didn't have,
right.
Nor did they need, because their voices were just kind of stood for themselves.
No,
it's
very soft.
And, yeah, you know, it could be like a nursery song.
Exactly, a nursery song, exactly.
What may do you ever long for? True love from me. Every day it's getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey.
Reminds me of Christmas bells.
I'm sorry, that is
the
just
bells
so pure
are, is
and
it like
sweet.
Bells or wind chimes?
I'm sorry, all I can think of is this jewelry box I had when I was a little girl that my dad got me, in the ballerina would spin if you spun it, and it made such a beautiful sound, and that's what it sounds like exactly. And just the softness and tenderness and sweetness of this song matches, you know, his vocal ability, but also what the song's about. He really likes this girl, and every day I hope I'm right that he hopes he's getting closer to, you know, hopefully getting to be her love.
See, I'm lost in the sound.
I haven't paid any attention to the lyrics whatsoever.
In this song, the sound to me, just close your eyes and let the music take you.
Yeah, he's talking about how he loves her and he yearns for her, and thinks of her, and he wonders, because I'm paraphrasing, if she ever feels the same about him. And every day he thinks he's getting closer.
Oh.
Every day seems a little longer. Every way, love's a little stronger. Come what may, do you ever long for true love from me? It's a getting closer, going faster than a roller coaster. Love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, hey, hey. love like yours will surely come my way.
That was just beautiful. That's about the best words I could say.
Pure and sweet.
Pure is a good one as well.
You could expect from a lot of 50s music, but I think Buddy Holly is special. You know, I think his music is special, and maybe it's just because of, like, all the praise that you guys give us. And, you know, Weezer did make a song named after him.
Right,
so obviously, he's made an incredible name for himself. But I liked this song just because it was incredibly sweet and easy. Talk about easy listening. That's about as easy
As you could get. And you're 100% right. That literally could be like a little nursery.
Dude. Yeah, something that you could play for your children.
It sounds like one of Luca's little nursery CDs.
I know. I will probably find something, find a CD of Buddy Holly or something, and play this for Luca, because this song was super, super sweet. But we always ask a lot about, you know, who is the father of rock and roll or grandfather of rock and roll? And we get so many different answers. And I think it's really cool for this to be one of the people who trickled down into making such an iconic genre. And you guys said...
But whenever you hear this, you're like, how?
Yeah, this does not seem like rock and roll. But, you know, some of the other songs we've... the other song we've done of them, you hear more of that older rock sound, early rock sound for sure. And this one, you got that very... just the... It definitely had the sweetness of the 50s that you're used to and that you've grown to love. I wonder if any of you guys have a sweetie that in the 50s, like if you were around during that time, or 60s, that makes you think of this song or recall memories. That's one of my favorite things, is when you guys drop down some of your memories of these, that some of these songs bring up.
But guys, thank you so much for suggesting Buddy Holly. Like I said, we've done a couple of his songs now.
Yeah, and he inspired us to check out Weezer's song about him, which was a fun video too. I hope that one's still up.
So please drop down in the comments, let us know what the next Buddy Holly song that we should listen to is, because you guys tell us in the comments of our other videos how great he was.
He's highly praised.
Oh, no doubt about it. So please give us some more songs down in the comments. But that is going to be it from us today. You guys do never let us down with these suggestions, so keep them coming. But as we always send you out of here every single day, not just once or twice, but
3 times a day, y'all.
We love you. We thank you. We appreciate you. Remember, every single day that you wake up, guys, it is a blessing. No matter what you are going through, no matter the circumstances, you are blessed to see another day. And for those of you that are new to the channel, you hit that subscribe button. Welcome to the family. We're so happy to have you guys, but y'all have a goal every day just like we do. Tell them that goal, Mom.
Guys, that goal is to make somebody smile.
We love y'all, and we'll see y'all later.